The facelifted 2021 Jaguar F-Pace was unveiled a couple months ago, so it's been high time for the very loud, very fast F-Pace SVR performance version to get some updates too. And wouldn't you know it, here it is. Jaguar isn't messing around with the SVR, improving the crossover where it was necessary and leaving alone the stuff that was already fantastic. The V8-powered SVR version of the Jaguar F-Pace is getting many of the same updates as the standard model for 2021 and then some. In addition to the visual changes and new infotainment system, the SVR also benefits from more torque and tuning changes that promise to improve its performance. The supercharged 5.0-liter V8 engine makes the same 550 horsepower as before, but an additional 14 pounds-foot of torque are on board for 2021. Jaguar says this raises the top speed by 2 miles per hour to a claimed 178 miles per hour. And quickens the sprint to 60 miles per hour by 0.3 seconds to a claimed 3.8 seconds. Jaguar also says it has made tuning changes to the suspension, steering, and brakes. The sharpened exterior styling not only looks a bit more modern, but is apparently functional, with the company claiming that aerodynamic drag has been reduced, and additional vents improve cooling for the engine and brakes. Inside, there's a new 11.4-inch touchscreen running Jaguar's latest Pivi Pro infotainment software. Faux suede upholstery is standard with leather optional, and the steering wheel and certain knobs feature new designs. Jaguar has yet to announce pricing for the updated 2021 F-Pace SVR, but we expect it to start a few thousand dollars higher than the outgoing model's $81,750 base price.